14,000 people got an early Thanksgiving tonight. It's all part of the HEB Feast of Sharing this evening at the Palmer Event Center.
People were excited about coming here and coming together as a community to actually have a Thanksgiving meal. And they were very appreciative for HEB and just saying thank you, but we were here to thank them.
This was the 28th year for this event, like always, free and open to everyone.